From the top.
Okay.
This is Sky with Politics NY. Schneff's Media is asking each candidate running for New York City office in 2021 three questions in 3 minutes. And I'm here with Ranti Ogunleye. And we have 3 minutes to get to know him. But first, Ranti, tell us about yourself and why are you running for Council District 49 on Staten Island?
Thank you, Sky. I really appreciate you. I was born in Brooklyn and raised in Staten Island with me and my three siblings. My parents migrated to this country over 50 years ago. Raised in the Park Hill section of Staten Island, New York, a beautiful community, but a community that never gets the resources they need. So community members are left filling the gaps that the government's supposed to fill. I was one of the lucky ones that got the opportunity to be transformed when I went to Curtis High School and joined an after-school program called Global Kids, where I got to travel to Vienna, Austria, to the United Nations World Youth Forum in 1996 to talk about sustainability, and I didn't even know how to spell the word at the time. I actually also traveled to Croatia to work with Bosnian refugees. And I think that was the moment that really, really left an indelible mark on my heart, that it was up to me to look at myself as a global citizen, using the lens of human rights to look at the world and take action. And I've been taking action ever since. Coming back in my district to work for over 20 years, I'm not a pop-up activist. I've been working as the director of the Earth Green League for 6 years. An adjunct professor at the College of Staten Island for 7 years, and now currently the director of the Jewish Community Center that's based in Stapleton on Broad Street. So I've done this work, but for over 40 years, I've never seen my community members receive the services they need to be their best selves. 40 years later, in a community that's no different from the community I was raised in, you still see drugs, you still see violence. So to me, government is not working for all community members. And I want a government that definitely values all community member voices and believe that and is an inclusive government that includes everyone. So that's why I'm running, and I believe that I can bring change because I'm rooted in the community and I've never turned my back. For 20 years, I've worked in this district to support community members. So that's why I'm chose to run, and I believe that I'm best placed to bring policy and bring the community together.
Now, Ranti, what about compared to your opponents? There's like 20 different people running for Council District 49. How do you compare to those people?
I'm not a non-traditional candidate, right? So I've never sat in an office, but I don't believe because you sat near a seat or you're next in line, so to speak, you deserve the seat. I've been serving pretty much all my life. I feel like this is my life's purpose. I believe I'm the best candidate to do that.
And Ranti, now tell us something fun about yourself. You seem very well-rounded. Tell us something cool that maybe you haven't mentioned on an interview in the past.
what's cool about me is my parents are from West Africa, Nigeria, and my grandfather, they come from a town called Emire Ekiti, and he was a king. So I'm actually a prince, and most people, when they hear that story, they don't believe it, but when they verify it, they're like, yo, this guy's really a prince. So I think that's pretty cool and awesome to know.
So Ranti, are you the only prince in this race?
Yes, I am actually the only prince in this race, and you can verify that. So I think that you uniquely qualifies me to run for office.
You heard it here from Prince Ranti Leia for running for the 49th district on Staten Island. This is Schneff's Media's three questions in 3 minutes, and I'm Sky with Politics NY.
Peace.